Namaste. Today we'll be focusing on our face. And while we focus on our face, the awareness can still be on the totality of the body, as the body is all connected. So when we practice movement with one part of the body, it is really practicing with all of the body. With that being said, I invite us to find a comfortable sitting position and to close our eyes. Feeling the space between the sitting bones and the surface below the body. Feeling the lower belly and the upper belly. The heart taking a deep breath in, lifting up the shoulders. And exhale, rolling the shoulders back and down, straightening the spine. Allowing the weight of the body to sink into this space here and now. Opening into the stillness. Feeling the neck and swallowing. Feeling the back of the head and the top of the head extended. And drawing the awareness into the heart, now taking a deep breath in through the nose and out through the nose, and another breath in, and out. And one more, observing as the air moves in and out, a gentle rising and falling of the body. Now gently bringing the awareness to your face. I invite you to feel the face. Feeling the jaw. Feeling the cheekbones. Feeling the nose and the nostrils. Feeling the lips and the tongue. Feeling the forehead and the center of the eyebrows. And if the muscles in the face, tongue, or jaw want to make some movement or adjustment, allow that to happen. Feeling the connection between the face and the heart. An opportunity for us here to express our gratitude to our face. For all the ways that life expresses itself through our faces. Taking another deep breath in through the nose and exhaling through the nose or the mouth. We'll now begin some movements together in silence, remembering that the movement be comfortable for your body. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes and begin to follow the movements. and resting the face. Gently closing the eyes. Observing whether there is any difference from how your face feels now and from how it felt before. We will finish with a visualization practice. I invite you to picture yourself strolling through a Victorian garden. With the bees buzzing about and pollinating. The colorful flowers dancing as you smell their perfumes. You can hear the birds chirping at play. And you walk up towards a fountain, splashing water upon the marble. You stop to see that the water is shining with the light of the sun that is reflected in your face. You smile and continue to walk down the path. Through this garden, in the open air, you are greeted by a cathedral. It is full of colors and sparkling with the front door open. You walk up the steps. And enter through this doorway. The room is filled with crystal pillars and high ceilings. And the sunlight is shining in through the windows, creating fractals of rainbow. You look to see that on a wall is a large mirror with a golden frame. You walk over to this mirror and look into your reflection. Maybe it is a reflection of when you were much younger or older. Maybe the reflection resembles the face of someone you love. Or the face of someone new. You take a deep breath appreciating this space. And here you are invited to set an intention with your face for this day. It could be to recognize divine love in all faces today, or anything that comes to your heart and mind. When you're ready, taking another deep breath in through the nose and opening the eyes. Namaste.